Okay, guys, here we go. Here we go, guys. Let's see what we can do over here about this pike. On a little lunch break over here.
Here we go.
What was that blew up?
You see that?
Something just blew up by that bush. Something just blew up by that bush. Come on, Mr. Pike. Gave you a downsized meal. Downsized meal for Mr. Pike. So I downsized the meal. Super sharp hooks. Light line, steel leader. Medium light rod. My light action rod's coming today. So I'm dealing with the medium light. Throw that light action rod and get that parabolic bend with the light action, with a light wire hook, ain't coming off. That's the secret to small lures, small hooks, light line, catching bigger fish. Uh-oh, look at that blow up. Whoa. I got a cast of big blow up by the tree. Big blow up. You see that? I got to get this lure over. If I can get it here, though. Problem is, I got a tree branch that sticks out. But I think I might be able to get it near it. I know there's a pike in that area, without a doubt. Bait fish have been blowing up. See that? Right there. Something's blowing up. Keeps blowing up by that bush. If I can just get it near there. There we go. That's near it. By that bush. right there, right by that bush. That's not what we wanted, guys. So, I want to show you guys something. This is what's blowing up over there. Match the hatch. Do you see that? Match the hatch. Do you see what's blowing up over there? This is what's being chased over there. Okay? This type of bait fish. I don't know. I got to see what this is. What is this thing? This guy's been getting chased. What is this? I don't know if this is a... Whatever it is, it looks exactly... I don't know what that is. It's got a lateral line that goes all the way down. Some type of shad. Some type of shad. But I'll tell you what. This karashi looks exactly like that. Okay? This karashi looks exactly like that. Okay? Same size of the fish that's swimming around blowing up. I don't know what this guy is, but same exact size. Crazy, right? Unbelievable. Let's get him back in there. Something hit that fish. Because he's, he's wounded from me catching him. Those little 2-inch fish, whatever that is, I think he's laying on the bottom of the water. some type of, I don't know what it was, to be honest with you. Some type of shad, I have no idea. This Karashi I have here looks exactly like that bait fish. Exactly. That sink down a little bit. By that bush. It's going to be my last cast in this area. I'm going to move over. Move over. It's possible this guy's hanging out in this area. Why not, right? Why wouldn't he be hanging out over here? Here we go. First spot I'm gonna hit under the tree. So I'm gonna work this area under that tree.
Yeah.
I can work directly under it. Something blew up again by that tree. I'm telling you, there's a fish over here. These bait fish aren't blowing up all over the place for nothing. that's it, guys. That's it for this spot for the weekend. That's it. Everybody have a great Friday, and we'll see you next time.